Turn up the sound system to the sound of Carlos Santana in the GMB. Getaway Blues from the refugee camp.
Harlem. She living the life just like a movie star. Oh, Maria. She fell in love in East LA to the sounds of the guitar, yeah, yeah. Played by Carlos Santana. See, as the rich is getting richer, the poor is getting poorer. See me and Maria on the corner, thinking of ways to make it better. In my mailbox, there's an eviction letter. Somebody just say, see you later.
Yo, check this out. This is my cabin. Pretty crazy. Look at that. So, my other roommate will be arriving, I guess, later. Which is fun. This will be a very interesting experience. Played some Trivial Pursuit when down by the lake. There's some pretty nice stars in the sky too, but I can't take a video or picture of them. But yeah, I had fun. Bunch of guys being dudes, you know. Not as bad as I thought it would be, and my roomie will be here soon, I'm guessing. Okay, well, I think that I may have gotten the cabin to myself. This is not bad. Although it is definitely scarier when I am alone in the cabin. Check this out. Isn't that fun? There's a window. I just looked at it. But that window does not have blinds. So that's why I keep the door shut. Because I don't want people to be able to look in here. Hopefully I don't get too paranoid. We'll see. All right, it's 7, almost 8, and gotta get ready. I think my assignment is I'm going to Crystal Lake to get Seki depth, so I think that's all I have to do today. Otherwise, I'm just chilling. But yeah, I never did end up having a roommate, so I'm just here. But yeah, pretty much all ready to go now. Oh, can't see me. There we go. So we will see how this goes. And if I fail or fall into the lake or something, we'll see what happens. So pretty much all of our lab work is done. Well, not pretty much, it's all done. And all of our field studies and whatnot, all that stuff is all done. So now we have to cook dinner at 5:30. It's 4, so I have like an hour and a half. Oh my gosh. Like an hour and a half. Look at this. Oh yeah, that's nice. Yeah, so I have like an hour and a half. And then after that, I think we are going to have a fire. Well, we're going to eat dinner. We're going to have spaghetti. I don't know how to cook spaghetti, so this is the part I've been the most nervous for the whole trip, is cooking spaghetti. So we'll see how that goes. Hopefully I won't mess it up, and then we'll have a fire, and then we'll leave tomorrow pretty much right away. We will have a walk in a swamp, though, which will be fun, but then we're done. We go home. But it's been good so far. Ooh, okay, wait, let me get to where I don't look like a serial killer. Okay, well, this isn't much better. It's very bright. Holy. But anyways, so today was good. I got to... Oh my god, I'm hallucinating. I'm in my cabin, alone again. But today was very fun. When did I last update you guys? Was it, like, after my... I think it was... Yeah, so after the last update, I went to the frickin', back to the main room and had dinner. And we had spaghetti, and that was great. And we watched Baby Driver. Baby Driver 2017. Edgar Wright film. Very good. Never seen it before. Very good. I liked it. I'm sure that my dad has seen it because he likes Edgar Wright, so definitely we'll have a talk about that film because I thought it was good. And then after that, we went down. We had a fire. We had a fire by the lake. We took like dead leaves and stuff and started it up. And there was already logs there that were kind of burnt, so they were dry, and it went nice. It was a nice fire. It was a bit smoky, and we had s'mores too. We had supplies for s'mores, so I made a s'more. Pretty much everyone did, I think. And then, get this. A couple of us went swimming in the lake at night, which is not recommended. It's very cold. It is very cold. It's September, so the water is very cold in September. It is not sustainable. Like, I swim out to, there's like this little... these little floaties that you have when you're swimming, you know what I'm talking about. So 4 of us did that. And there was like maybe 10 people who went to the fire. So less than half of the people, or I think there's 18 of us total, like half of us went to the fire and then 4 of us went to the swimming. So I'm like top 25%. That is not bad. That is not bad at all. So I will take that win. Luckily, I did not die of hypothermia, nor did I get murdered in dark waters. It wasn't much swimming, by the way. It was like, it's very shallow, so like 2 feet deep, And then there's just a small section. It takes like 10 seconds to swim from where you would need to swim, where you can't touch anymore, to the platform and then back. So it's not like it wasn't dangerous at all. And Trout Lake is very clear. It's a very clear lake. Speaking of clear, the sky tonight was beautiful. Beautiful sky tonight. You could see all the stars. Well, not all of them, but you could see more than pretty much anywhere else in the state, I would imagine. Very, very nice. And I saw a couple shooting stars. And overall, just had a great time. And nothing has gone wrong yet. Tomorrow we have the dreaded bog walk, which I may or may not be doing barefoot. I've heard that you may be able to do barefoot. If so, I will do it barefoot because that's how I am. And we'll see how that goes. And then after the bog walk, which is in the morning, I think we'll just leave. We'll just come back and we'll just pack up and leave and then have lunch on the way home. And then we'll be home by like 3 p.m. And then I get to do all my homework. So yeah, that's fun. So fun. Now I'm gonna go to bed.
And slowly you come to realize it's all as it should be. You can only do so much if you're game enough. You could place your trust in me. For the love of life, there's a trade-off. We could lose it all, but we'll go down fighting.